What's up, everyone? Another Void back with more Factorio for you. Episode 26, and I'm pretty sure I figured out how to fix this. We're trying to do military science packs. The way it's going to work is let's pick these dudes. Oop, not, well, not that guy. No. Okay, well, all right, let's put him back, and we'll do this. This is what we're doing, right? This also needs some more of this. Maybe like that to get us some more of that. So the way this is going to work, the way I'm going to do this, is I'm just going to set this up with one box. I think that's how it's going to work. Now the problem is, the box is going to get full two different things. Not sure I really care, to be honest. Yeah, it's going to fill up. Damn it, that won't work either. I think we're just going to have to move these. Here, let's move all this stuff. Alright, let's just pick everything up. We don't know what we're doing yet. We're going to start over. Okay, so these are going to put in boxes. We're going to need one more space, though. So I think what the way we had it was actually going to be fine. We'll just do this. Pick up from there. Same thing with this. Pick up from here. You'll be fine. And then we want to lock this to, I think this, right? Is what we said. So let's give it all the rounds. This one is going to have all the grenades, because we don't care about grenades. Where did they go? There they are. And we only need that. We don't really need grenades, so we'll just lock it at that many grenades. Alright, so the way this is going to work is it's going to pull out and put on a belt the same way we had before, but we're just going to leave a space this time. We should just move these two things. We can start it right there. Honestly, we could start it right there. Check this out. So if we put a dude here, right, he's going to take from here, and he's going to drop off there. Watch this. See how he's doing that? Pretty trick, huh? Pretty trick. We're going to do the same thing over here. We're going to pick up from here, and drop tiles over there, because we're trick players. And actually, it's kind of faster that way, so that's kind of neat. Alright. Again, let's drop that back so he doesn't make too many. We don't have any of these. Oh, we have one. Okay. How is research? Oh, because they have a bunch of extra packs to work with. Okay. Okay, so we've got that, and we actually can put down a little further. So what we're going to do is this goes underneath, right? Like that, I believe, but I'm not exactly sure, so we'll fix that in a second. Let's get those two level twos in here. Oh, we did have to expand it by one. That's weird. That's so weird. We didn't really save any space, did we? So if we had it there, we wouldn't be able to do this. So here is fine. We'll just do it here. So we've got this, obviously, for in, and we're making, there we go, military packs. And then we've got this guy to say, look, flow out like that, and just for now we're going to do that. Okay, we don't need to expand it anymore, but we can probably expand it one more. So then all we need to do is do this, and we should be good to go, give it some power, maybe down here, and a light. There we go. I forgot gun turrets. I forgot we need gun turrets. We could just import on one side and export the other side. We could just curve this belt around and make everybody export to the other side. We can build gun turrets over here. What's a gun turret made out of? Oh, it's like two, three things. Man, automating this is much harder than I thought it would be. Probably should just craft these up by hand for now. We've got half the parts. Well, I don't want to make gun turrets. We're going to need to make those anyway. So why don't we do this? Let's pull this out. Put these back. We, again, don't care too much about those, do we? Alright. So this is going to curve around. In fact, to make it easier, we could just do that. Here, let's just do that. We could do that, and then we can just curve it this way. Okay? So what we'll do is we'll make gun turrets with this. And that's not what I want. Nope. That's not it. Because I don't think you can offset like that. It doesn't work that way. I can't offset to up and down. I don't think. I could try that again. Let's just try it again. See if maybe I can do that. Let's edit this guy to say offset to the top. And this guy, which I don't need that. Stop. Is offset to the bottom. Is that going to matter? Oh, it does matter. Sweet. So we can do that. Cool. Let's give these back. Again, we don't need them, and we don't want them to overproduce. Okay, sweet. So we've got that. Let's put... That means we're not going to be... This is not going to be very scalable, but it is what it is. We're going to put two of these, one right here, one right here. I kind of have a feeling this is all we're going to want to do anyway, so let's just get this thing set up. So the way... Okay, we'll go around that way. This is going to have to flow this direction. The problem is we need gun turrets. But we're going to make gun turrets... So we're going to have to... Okay, so what we'll do is these guys will go out. And these guys will go in. Like that. And then gun turrets are going to be right here. Right? And then we'll have to do that thing where we do a trick. Where we say, we only want stuff from this side. Or, no, we're going to do a filtered inserter. This is a little bit crazy. I didn't expect this, but that's okay. Okay, so for gun turret, I think we're going to need, it's three things. We're going to need the second tier of these dudes. Let's make one for now. Shoot, it's making it really fast. And then we're going to make, what's the other thing? Gears is all it all? Yeah, gears and plate. We don't need anything else. So again, this is going to be something we're going to be doing kind of on the fly. It's fine. I have a feeling we're going to want two gun turret things. So let's just do this. We'll put it in right there. Because I have a feeling we're going to want two of these. So we're going to have to set that up. Okay. Let's just do this. Covers everybody. We'll put a light on this side. And then we're going to get... Where's our... There it is. This is going to be gun turrets. Probably would want two, because we're going to want more than... I don't know. I'm going to want a stash of those. Would be really nice. Although, we'll have a bunch of them on this line. I can go pick them up whenever I want. We're making gun turrets. Which means we really only need this to make gears. We should probably put it over here, though, just in case. How many gears do we need for a gun turret? A lot. So we need fast inserters. Let's do fast inserters for this. We're gonna have to put a box down with iron as well here. It would be nice if we could pull from the same thing, but we didn't really build in enough space for that. So we'll do this, and we'll do, let's see, we're gonna need the fast inserters like that. This is gonna be gears. And then this is just going to be... Well, we got to put more than just that in there. What else does this thing need? Copper. Okay, we're going to have to do this. This fast inserter... Wait, what? How much do we need? We're going to need multiple fast inserters on this. Let's just make a couple more. We're going to need one to go this direction to put into there, right? I think we're going to need this guy to be right here. So this guy is going to pick up and drop off, okay? And then we're going to have this... that's not it. We need fast inserter here and a fast inserter here. This guy is going to pick up and drop off there so that we can just put... We'll just do this. There. We're going to be waiting on gears is pretty much what we're going to be waiting on. Now this guy can just export to there. It's going to take a while. So these packs are going to take a long time to build. So again, these are going to be science packs, right? Military science packs. This needs to extend down a little bit more. And then we're going to do, how many each are these? 111. So I think we can just do regular inserters. We don't really need anything special. I'm going to move this, and I'm going to move this. There we go. Cool. And your filter should be military science packs. Boom. Cool. It's working. It's going to be really slow, but it's working. So that kind of took up some space. Maybe we should move it down here. The thing is, it works all off the same input. I could offset it. There's not enough offset for that to work. Well, yeah, there is. Actually, there is. We're gonna do it like this. All right, this is gonna be a little bit different just because I want all our science stuff in there. Let's do that. This one's obvious, right? And then we're gonna need one that goes in there. And there. And then this one is gonna go like this, but it's gonna say pickup is here. And then we put this guy down. Oops. And is that gonna work? Oops. Does it go here? I think it goes there. So this guy, the pickup is here. Right? This guy's doing gears. And we got this guy putting in, but he is gonna pick up from here. And then we just drop like that. Should have the same effect. It does. That way we can set up our we can set these back up like this. Now, obviously, we're gonna have to extend the reach of these guys, but that's fine. We have inserters that can do that. We're gonna need a second set of inserters over here. We need more inserters, period. We need more everything. More plate. We're good on that. We need more of this. There we go. Now we can make inserters. Sweet. Man, we're filling up on a lot of junk here. All right, so let's remedy this. Really, we could do those here. There we go. And I think these we can get rid of and just say, look, you're just these. Well, that's got to go, but all right, so I think I can put these in here. Where'd those go? Science packs, where are you? There they are. There we go. Same thing down here. Let's just put these in here. And we'll do the same thing here. There. All right, so we are putting a second inserter in over here, aren't we? Which means we need to extend that. All right, sweet. Let's get these set up first. These are going to be longhand. Why don't we just make some longhand? Because I mean, if I can, I'd like to use longhand just because I want to. It's easier to see that those are longhand inserters and what they're doing. So we'll do that. And then for this side, we'll just. Oh, nope, that's not it. We'll just reverse that. There we go. Now we need a little bit of coverage over here. With electricity. All right. Just regular inserters. Not that they're going to be doing anything because we need to research gates, but we aren't doing it yet. So, what's going on? Oh, we're out of this. Nope, we're out of this. What about this? Yeah, it's out too. We've been dinking around so long on this other, on the military packs that we, our regular packs kind of dried up. It doesn't really matter because we had all that stuff pulled up anyway, so we weren't really, weren't, didn't have a lot of stuff online or anything. So how's this? Oh, this needs more too? Yeah, it probably does. There, let's do that. It's gonna fill this whole thing up, which is fine. How are these guys doing? They're not producing anything. We don't have enough gun turrets. This thing can't produce fast enough. I wish we had two of those, but we don't. We probably just could have gotten away with one of these dudes because it looks like the gun turrets are a lot slower. Oh well, it doesn't matter. The main thing is get red and green science back online, and we're getting there. Not quite. Takes a while for this thing to catch up to speed. We got about 15 minutes now. All right, so that's up. We got military science packs. Now we can do gates. What was this? Oh, electronic assembly machine too. We're probably gonna need that for the next level of that'd be good too. We're gonna need this when we make the next level chipset. Oh, we can't because it requires. Well, we have electronics machine one, so that'll be fine. Let's do gates. Yeah, gates would probably be better. Let's work on gates. We need that sooner. There we go. Now we're actually using the military science packs, which is good. How are we doing here? I feel like we need to keep giving these guys stuff. We're gonna start running out of coal too. We need to switch over to solar. We're barely keeping up on power. We need solar. Which means I need to expand our base just so we can start producing solar. So this Bobmonium is out. Let's move this guy down. For this, we're not going to be able to. Let's see how this works. Nice. Cool. Where is it? Where the heck is. Oh, there it is. All right, so we need to set this dude up. It's not a big deal. Just run it straight into this and then give it some power. And Bobmonium's back in business. We should check the other guys too, probably. Let's see. We got everybody's working still. That Saphirite is not going to last. It's eating it so fast. How's the Sturatite going? It's out. And some coal is out. So let's move this coal up to here. And that's easy, right? I mean, it's not gonna stay that way, but it's fine for now. Oh, where's the Sturatite? We never did. We did reset it, but now it can't place. Well, we can move it down to there. So we could do this. Drop off tile is there? Yeah, okay. There, unclog that. We've got Sturatite in here though now. We should filter this. We can't filter the inbound. Come on, man. At least this is filtered. We can just do this. All right, so Sturatite needs to be moved, and we need to move it right here. So that's kind of sucks for us. I'm not really exactly sure how to get the Sturatite out right there. We could curve this belt, but we need it right there. So that's not going to work. Let's do this. Let's turn these this way. It's going to look a little funky for a while, but who cares? There we go. We'll turn this one the same thing. Is it that many? One, two, three. Yeah, one, two, three. And then we'll go up and then around. That's not the same. And it doesn't need to be, but I'm just weird like that. It kind of needs to be for me. All right, now it's the same. So let's just drop. Oh, this is going to be fun. Well, we can drop the underground. Oh, wait, we have a belt right here. That should cover everybody. There. Okay, let's get this guy back in. And he's got to go right there. Is there good? Yeah, I think there's good. There. He won't be able to cover this line down here, though. We could back it up to here. Let's do that. Here, let's just pick this up, because now he's dumping crap everywhere. These belts, really, these undergrounds, really only need to go to right there. Right? We don't need all this stuff. This can actually go above ground. Alright, let's put this guy down where we want him. Right there is good. It'll cover this whole patch. So... okay, so what I'm going to do is do this. This isn't going to work. Actually, it could work if I do that. Well, where's the thing? It's right there. This is weird. All right, so we're going to have to do something kind of weird here. Oh, I can just do this. There. Handled. Because now I can just do this. And then that goes to an underground. Boom. Okay, so this guy, he can do the same thing. Let's just do the same for both. That way we kind of know how it's set up. There we go. Alright, so that's fixed. Gotta put this stuff back. We should have some. I don't know how much. Stirratite, we have tons. Oh, 169. Okay. There we go. Alright. Stirratite, handled. Copper. Coal, handled. We only have 6 minutes left. Not handled. I was gonna drop that off over here. Yeah, get moving. Alright. Actually, we could just do this. Stirratite, you go there. Alright, so, we have expanded this area. We have almost have gates. We were going to do something, and now I can't remember. I think we're going to start putting tracks in, but we wanted to build some tracks, and we didn't even get to that. We did military science instead. We've got walls, so we can build gates when the walls are available. This guy's already out of plate. Let's give him one more. There we go. And, of course. Alright, so all that stuff's working. This guy... okay, this guy's out. So let's get some more copper. Again... I can't wait till we can stop feeding these things. We don't shouldn't need needing to feed these things. There we go. This probably needs more iron than copper. So that should keep us in military science for a little while anyway. But man, we are really consuming our resources. We really need to pick up the pace as far as getting ready to automate. There's the car, which I'm not using yet. I'll probably use it when I rip my base up. So I probably should just put it in my inventory. All right. We've got about 7 minutes left. We need to set up tracks, track production. Let's look at tracks real fast. Let's see, track, rail? Yeah, rail, here we go. Rail is stone, iron, stick, and steel. Honestly, yeah, the best place to do that's gonna be over here with the walls and stuff. So let's get a couple more assemblers. Make sure we have enough. And then we'll just put that sucker over here with all this other stuff. I'd really like to just pull straight off of this because we're not going to get enough if we let it go through there. So let's do this. And then this will just put out to... we'll go in one side, out the other like we've been doing. Again, I don't like doing that, but... For now, I don't see any other way. Until we have something a little more stable, until we have a main bus, we have to just kind of do what we can. So we will. I think this is going to be for curved track. I'm not sure if I have that yet, actually. What's curved track? I thought I already had it. Rail. Don't I already have curved track? Straight rail. Where's the curved rail? There's no curved rail or anything. How is this possible? I don't believe. All right, I'll have to look it up off camera. For now, we'll just make the straight rail. We're almost done here anyway. Well, I'll look it up in a second if we can't find it. Okay, we can't even do straight rail. Come on, I just found you. In here. Can we not craft this? We have to be able to craft this. Straight? Where is this stuff? What do you craft it? You don't craft it in this, huh? Oh, maybe it has to be level 2, maybe. Franchi. Oh, actually, I think it does because it has 3 components. Damn it. It has to be level 3 or level 2. We're going to put level 2 down here because it's coming up a lot now. We're just going to lock it in right there. So, level 2, can you do rail? Yes, thank you. Stone, iron sticks, which we're going to have to craft over here anyway. We're going to have to make iron sticks right here. So let's, I guess, put, well, we know we can make those in here, so that's good. How many do we have to make? Oh, just one? Okay, well, that won't take long. So we'll just do this. We'll do this and that. And we'll just do that because we know that this is going to be our input. This guy is going to pick up and drop off like that. Let's power this baby. Give it a light. And an export. And let's give it some steel. Some plate. This is going to make sticks. I'm not sure where sticks are. Stick. What? Oh. Okay. Metal sticks. Sweet. There, now we got rails coming in. I probably only want, let's say, 200 rails or so right now. That might be 400. That's fine. Oh, it makes a ton. How many rails does that make? Or is it just crafting it really fast? Anyway, cool. Rails. Kind of automated anyway. Advanced. Okay, so we've got gates now as well. We might as well get gate production going. We don't need a lot of them. Reinforced concrete wall. Interesting. I didn't even know that existed. Cool. What does it take to make it? Oh, okay. That's not too bad. Just steel, really. Steel and stone bricks. Probably should get that. Let's get the tier 3. We might need that, and then we'll run into some problems. We are good with walls, but now we need to make gates. So let's look at gate. Make sure I know what I'm doing here. Steel plate, basic electronic boards. Not amused. All right, why don't we make the gate, this go back the other direction then, since we're going to need it. Let's put a loader in this direction. We'll just move this. All right, and then we can have something sticking off the other side with it. Yeah, fill it up, bro. All right, pick that loader up. Okay, now we have something to work with. So I think with gates, we're going to need the tier 2. Right, because it has 3 components. Yep. Which means we're going to need so much stuff. Just so much. Let's make just one. We don't need a lot of those. We're not going to need a lot of gates. But we're going to have to make this whole chain over here. Excuse me, sorry about that. Basic electronic board. So let's go look at what that requires real fast. We're probably not going to make the gates today. We'll probably have to do it on a different episode. But I really don't want to craft. I could craft those by hand. I don't need that many of them. That's probably what we'll do. I'll craft those by hand for now. Because basic electronic boards is more than this. We have never even set up a crafting thing for that. So we'll just craft those by hand for now. All right, I think we're good to go as far as getting ready to build this station. I knew need curved rail. I'm gonna look it up right when I get done recording or get off this recording here, this video. We're making good progress, ready to set up that base. Pretty soon, hopefully we'll have that base set up, and we need to bring in a lot more, whatever the hell this is, I always forget. Saphirite. We need to bring in some saphirite. So I will hopefully be doing that almost in the next episode, just getting this train set up and stuff and getting that going. And stay tuned for the next episode. I'll see you on the next episode or tomorrow, whichever comes first. And as always, everyone, stay frosty.